looks for Hill, and so does Adams. Adams finds him. Lieutenant Grady slides it back into the Pittsburgh zone, but here we go, Adams and Haley. So Haley certainly made his presence noticed with a roughing penalty, and now he is pounding away at Craig Adams. Overhand rights, undercuts, and Haley flattens Craig Adams.
Well, that was a one-sided fight, and he's not the biggest guy on the ice, but boy, boy, does he throw him hard, and can he ever throw him? As he lands a couple of real solid, and you're right, how he was going over the top underneath. Well, he knows what he's doing, that's for sure.
Islanders have scored a first period goal and lead 1-0. Watch this hit on Helen by Adams. Not particularly a real bad hit, but the Islanders have said they're not going to let anybody take advantage of the small guys, so Haley and Adams get at it. And boy, can this kid Adams ever, excuse me, Haley ever throw these punches. Watch him as he finally shakes loose, and boy, gets his anger going. And watch these punches over the top, underneath. That's not his first fight, Howie.